For a given input value b, the function f outputs a value a to satisfy the following equation, 4a plus 7b is equal to negative 52. So for a given input b, the function f will output an a that satisfies this relationship right over here for the a and the b. Write a formula for f of b in terms of b. So what we want to do is we just want to solve for, if we're given a b, what a does that imply that we have to output? Or another way to think about it is, let's just solve this for a. Or we could think about a as being a function of b. So let's write this. So we have 4a plus 7b is equal to negative 52. So if I can solve for a in terms of b, then any b that I have, let's say the b's are on the right-hand side, I can put it in, I can substitute that value for b, and then I can just solve for a. I can solve for the a that needs to be outputted. So let's do that. Let's solve for a. So I want to get all the a, I want to just have an a left over on the left-hand side, and I want to have everything else on the right-hand side, including the b's. So let's get rid of this b on the left-hand side. And I can do that by subtracting 7b. Now, I of course, want to do that to both sides. I can't just do an equation and do an operation only on one side like that. So let's subtract, and we are left with the 7b's add up to 0, 7b minus 7b, and we are left with 4a is equal to negative 52 minus 7b minus 7b. Now, to isolate the a here, to just have an a here instead of a 4a, we can divide both sides by 4. We can divide both sides by 4, so I'm just going to divide everything by 4. And on the left-hand side, we got our goal. We are left with an a is equal to, now what's negative 54 divided by, what's the negative 52 divided by 4? So let's think about it. 52 is 40 plus 12. 40 divided by 4 is 10. 12 divided by 4 is 3, so it's going to be 13, negative 13. So it's negative 13 minus 7/4 b. Minus 7/4 b. So given a b, if you give me a b, I can put that value right over here, and then I can calculate what the corresponding a needs to be in order to satisfy this relationship. So if I want a formula for f of b in terms of b, I could say, look, you give me a b, the output of our function, which is f of a, the output of our function is going to be negative 13 minus 7/4 b. Because the output of our function needs to be an a that will satisfy this equation up here. So hopefully that helped.